you put an end to all of this, then the many deaths had not been for nothing. Quote from The Hunger Games, Mockingjay. Manual of Evolution, Manual of DMT. You bring the last judgment over yourselves. Or we just skip this part. Instantane paradise. God is in a bong. Cold war of love. Decoded. May it be a light to you in dark places. When all the other lights go out. Lady Galadriel to Frodo. Lord of the Rings, J.R. Tolkien. Trump is president. We wake up. Because it doesn't matter. Each writer of one of these swarm books gets visible. To go then back into the transparency. Fabulous creature in Facebook century. Style break me. Religion and science. Elite academics and unemployment benefiting hippie punk. My life a maximum break in style. Everything I think I knew should have been turned upside down. With the head through the wall. Throwing yourself out of the nest again and again is what makes us alive and human. I've sucked the knowledge of mankind into me and only use what will be of use in the future. Here you look. CV encodes impact. Because I will not be on any press appointment. I've been living a long time mostly offline or in flight mode, outside of dates or weekdays. Here are a few infos on previous lives. Aka Birgit Vogel, or Birgit Kotzipa, my earlier name. Environment Award 2014 for the Citizen Movement Transition Ringsburg, from the Major of City Ringsburg. Physics Master finished with 1.0. Activity in the Young Think Tank 30 of the Club of Rome. Elite Network Bavaria and Max Weber Program. Graduated with 1.0 high school diploma. Learned IT system electronics and media design. Gamer and LAN party organizer. This was in the 90s. Former Jehovah's Witnesses. Exit with age 17. Transition Ringsburg with 27. In the end, everything in your life was brush tool. We were feathers in our hair, dancing while walking, cheering when cycling. Earthling. God, grasp the idea. It's Pandora's box, you just need to link it. God and the death. A long rejected theory. Something that is bigger and knows better. Contradicts the anarchy feeling of every cell within me. Because each of the cells of man is essentially immortal. Only the liquid in which our cells swim degenerates and slacks. Like the world in which we swim. As soon as inside changes, outside changes. That's why everyone talked about the change of consciousness. Because we have still no idea how to maintain life. That leads to death. Death is not the natural companion of life. It appears that the term God has to be used not only for jokes. Because we have no other word for omnipotence, magic, incomprehension. For everything outside our few dimensions. Construction said God. God is Alpha and Omega, is Global Consciousness, is DMT, is in me, is in everyone, is the trigger. because God was the one who triggers. This is the minimalistic definition you can think about. And because DMT triggers that we connect to global consciousness, where there is no time and all answers to all questions, where magic is possible. DMT is equal to God for me. This is how the anarchist concludes peace with God. God has dissolved, half in the space, half in us humans. The Trojanic Horse Prelude. If you agree that everything is connected, then the journey starts. Where are the stories, ideas coming from? About the fables, fairy tales, magic, the oldest permanent thought patterns. Ask what it means to be immortal. It is time that mankind knows what DMT is. 2 pages for humankind about DMT. Once someone said, there will be someone who can describe it. What is DMT? Dimethyltryptamine. DMT is a molecule, a body's own neurotransmitter. Every human being and mammal can produce it, trigger it. It is in many plants. In the embryo, the cells produce DMT during the first weeks of life, as well as living beings at death or near death. In dreams, meditation. In holotropic breathing. It activates the pineal gland exactly in the middle of the brain, your transmitter. DMT is also called the spirit molecule, the molecule of consciousness. The fact that the substance is illegal shows how much our system likes to stay sick. In some countries it is liberalized for addiction therapy, for medicinal or religious purposes. It is the oldest medicine of mankind, known in the virgin forests of the tribes as Ayahuasca. The Maya called it the other world. For that reason, all the great spirits have fasted for so long, went through the desert. After a maximum of 5 days in a dark cave, the body releases so much DMT that one is in the other world for hours or days. DMT is not accidentally referred to as the essence of the gods, the primordial state, the hyperspace, from which we origin, in which we go. DMT is evolution. The substance that creates our reality is called oxygen. If we stop breathing, we are in the DMT space. The fish who stopped breathing its air, the water, developed the land creatures. The next Zoom level in which life can happen. That you don't have to die for DMT, you know at least since today. Knowledge is power. Each one produces DMT. Everyone is illegal. Why no one knows DMT? Because it's not a party drug. You should be sober, fast before. Since ancient times, DMT has been intensified with so-called MAO inhibitors, an active substance of enzymes that also delays the fast degradation of DMT in the body. The combination of MAO inhibitors and the drugs of our industrial society can be fatal. Never combine MAO inhibitors with alcohol, ecstasy, amphetamine, opiates, antidepressants, Ritalin, chemical uppers, downers, also some food. So read Wiki before. be pure when entering the void. 2 pages for mankind about DMT, forward. The next pages are folded poetry. A crazy attempt to get the DMT space on minimal pages. The plan about the 2 pages was to be scaled at a second Zoom level to about 10 pages, and first passed on the quiet. A gift for the large critical mass of people who deal with substances that increase consciousness. Now it has become the core piece of this book. The Trojan horse. Because in the course of the composition of this book, it became clear that the world formula, the evolution of mankind, and consciousness can't be explained if DMT stays hidden. All or nothing. Nothing should be secret or illegal anymore. DMT is anything but hallucination. Wake up or die again. Even the one who has never taken drugs will produce the only true drug at the end of his life. The one of the swarm intelligence. The gene of revolution. Yes, I am selling my soul for this revolution. I am Muse. I am a fairy. I am your idea. We are many. Because I owe it to justice. Thousands who are not allowed to have this genius life like me, but have to be ripped out every day by the alarm clock and have to go to work. All the painful lives in oppression. Not to mention the truly suffering in this world. It's enough. It ends. Tributes to Pangea. Pangea was the name of the continent when everything was still one continent. Pineal gland lies exactly in the middle of your brain, produces DMT. It has shrunk in the course of human history from 3 centimeters to 0.5 centimeters because we hardly use it. Our rhythm does not correspond to natural life. It has the same properties as an eye. It is a lens. It can catch colors and it looks upward. The pineal gland can be called first eye. Who uses his pineal gland rarely grows older. It is not only a rumor that is said that the spiritual awakened don't age anymore. The substance fluoride, an additive in most toothpastas or fast food, as well as other industrial products, make the pineal gland harden. Yet this can be detoxified. The pineal gland is associated with the third eye, the point in the middle of your forehead. So now follow the 2 pages for mankind about DMT. So that no one has to do with DMT anymore without knowing what it is. It's information. Information of highest order, symmetry and beauty. That what created universe is still there. It's medicine from the trees. Everyone should heal, metamorphose, transcendence, 1 hour a day. It's the space where everything is ripe. It's where you see the same with eyes closed as with eyes open. The space where everything is good. Only 2 words describe everything now. It's reconnection to God. In fact, we are all gods. We just forgot. It's where your eyes' resolution can go to molecular and cellular level. All your inner systems that gain information are upgraded and healed. Every thought that moved, inspired, or transformed is still there. nothing is ever really lost. DMT connects to global consciousness. You can remember human's creation, universe creation, Da Vinci's thoughts. It's the science of fine structure. Compare microscopic images. DMT lets you change, evolute your DNA. Every cell can be addressed, transformed, healed. Everything interacts with your energy torus. You can zero the gravity, see magneto field lines, and more than three dimensions. Moving fractals are structuring everything. You see sacred geometry alive. Your eyes can also look backwards. You can watch resolve your organs. Your skin gets like a reptile moving mandala skin. All your body parts is biofilm, a liquid energetic organism, ignoring gravity. 95% of all microorganisms on planet are living in form of biofilms, connected as a swarm intelligence. All plants and living things are biofilms. DMT sharpens all the tools we are assembled with. It cracks physics, biology, medicine. It is science about life, about universe. Look at your food. You see the molecular motion, the Brownian motion, and the patterns that cause the attributes. You see why honey is sterile, and ghee, the Ayurvedic butter, is preserved up to 100 years. Every infiltrating bacteria culture would either be real stuck in the honey or slipping away in the movements of the fine structure of this high-quality fat. Tea gets alive when you cook it in a pot. You see surface biofilm skin, structured information. Industrial food is rarely moving. It's destroyed fine structure. Plastic is the slowest, boring, moving thing ever. It's really funny, you have to look a long and concentrated time to see anything different to normal optics. It's almost freezed in movement, making you understand why plastic tells its boring story over millions of years. To reveal the crystallized structure and tiny movements in solids, you need to not sharpen your view, staring unfocused on it. A quantum measuring of not watching directly will show you quantum space. The less you move, the more the space around you moves. This is exactly the uncertainty principle of Heisenberg. The measurement depends on the one who is watching. That's why Einstein asked whether the moon is there if you don't watch. The structures in liquids can be catched when you look at it in thin films, where there is no glass or reflection. Reflections on any glass or mirror define a sharp border of measurement for the one watching. The surface of your eyes is mirroring. Your view creates reality. In DMT space, many movements of your eyes mimic thoughts, emotions, shape reality. You get a sense of energy fields, a sense of all fundamental interactions. Physics defines four: gravity, electromagnetic, weak and strong interaction. This is the forces in and around the nucleus. Plus you feel a fifth force, something like love. You see and feel that you are biofilm. Everything is biofilm. Space-time folded gets unfolded. It's university of life. Focus on whatever evolution, and it will be revealed. It connects the clusters in your brain. and your brain is everywhere. You can go into a meditation within the meditation, sending your body into a 100-year sleep, regenerating in deepest waveforms, resonance feeling. Every cell starts vibrating. Every cell, every unit can be acted on. You can remember what you experienced in DMT space. You'll be back, clear and motivated in our four-dimensional world. DMT is the molecule of the swarm intelligence. Welcome to the Matrix. Get transparent. Who connects to global consciousness becomes transparent, connected with everything. A real pity if that only happens to you when your body gives up the mind. DMT is more than near death. Connect to your local shaman or meditate. DMT is the difference between man and monkey, between man and God. Too crazy. Awake. Closely looked, the step-by-step evolution was monkey, then the mushrooms, and then the fire followed by DMT. Afterward to the two pages about DMT. Science by DMT. Since more than 1 year, I am researching with and about DMT. In this work, I try to fold the incomprehensible into rhetoric. The fine structure of things, the nature of life and consciousness behind it. My whole physics study expanded to a field of research in biology, anatomy, healing. A sunny morning, a biologist passed by. He participated in my DMT research. Together we described the fine structure of liquids, solids, rocks, the change of the structure of the space caused by trees, the magnetic field lines caused by cats. Fascinating. Critical mass DMT. After 4 months of research with DMT, I discovered that there is a critical mass DMT. From a certain amount is what happens an even more crazy and amazing world. It's where you see the same with eyes closed as with eyes open. More about this in some minutes in DMT Deep Space. DMT, Changa, and Ayahuasca. When I report about DMT, I refer to the combination with Mao inhibitors, same as in the ancient soup of Aboriginal tribes. DMT without Mao. This is also possible. If DMT is consumed purely without Mao inhibitors, its duration is shorter, it shows less intensively the outer world, yet the more the inner world. DMT equals Changa equals Ayahuasca. Changa. There is a Western variant of Ayahuasca called Changa. It is combination of Mao inhibitors with crystalline DMT as a herbal mixture. Changa is smoked or vaporized. It's active for about 30 minutes. Changa is the short-term variant of ayahuasca. You do not need to fast for days, nor is there nausea. Ayahuasca. Ayahuasca is a over days brewed drink made from two ingredients. For example, wine that contains the Mao inhibitor plus tree bark that contains DMT. Ayahuasca means soul wine, soul rank. Ayahuasca trips last between 5 and 12 hours. You may have to air your belly and get diarrhea. It cleans the body, and then the trip starts. Ayahuasca is medicine because it provides your body with information. There are many things that can cure cancer. Ayahuasca can also. One finds in the internet many ayahuasca for the village recipes, due to the tradition of consuming DMT in ceremonies with the whole village. The shaman is the one who shares. This is the minimalistic definition of shaman. DMT dosage. There are big differences depending on how much DMT. The two pages DMT for Humanity contained impressions from all variants of dosage, except 5-MeO-DMT. Homeopathic dosage. The ingredients, the root cortex, the liana, the seed, are taken in capsules. Half a day, eat little or nothing. A little DMT reminds the body of living fine structure, stimulates healing. One notices it only very lightly. It sharpens the senses. The nature and colors shine more, shine brighter, and have more colors. It brings clarity. Low dosage combined with MAO inhibitors makes the world visible as it is. The filters in your brain are falling. The visual examination of the fine structure of things, of life, gets possible, gets real. Parallel to the inner meditative worlds, when you close your eyes. Higher dosage is something real amazing. DMT deep space. You dismantle within the space, in you. You are everywhere. Every question is answered. You come back and feel fit. And then there is the double potented version of DMT. It's called 5-MeO-DMT. The sacred geometry structure in perfection. It's a circle with 5 molecules. 5-MeO-DMT is proven to be released in near-death experiences from the pineal gland. It is also called God molecule. 5-MeO-DMT is much more common in the Amazon as Yopo than Aya. A good information source about DMT and 5-MeO-DMT is ethnogenicpodomatic.com. DMT is different. Unlike most substances, the body builds no tolerance to DMT. It's every time the same or even higher effect. Because it is an endogenous substance everybody can deal with. The vegetable raw materials for ayahuasca are legal in many countries. In more and more countries, ayahuasca is deleted from the prohibited substances list. Researchers ask why it is omnipresent. That means why it can be found everywhere in nature. DMT is not a drug. It's a messenger of your body, a hormone. DMT and science. At medium dosage, you'll get into a sluggish meditative condition. To move or keep eyes open is exhausting. One wants to build a nest, have a blanket, a warmth nest, resting. With a somewhat lower dosage and researchers' curiosity, one can, however, also move, review all physics, biology, medicine, and microscope science unambiguously. Just as well as check the claims of the esoteric regarding healing stones, aura, whatever. You can see the fine structure and types of action in everything. DMT decrypts everything that human can know. In an apartment with industrial-produced objects, hardly anything moves. It is more moving in you and on your skin, because it moves what lives. Go into the nature or within reach of trees, plants, animals. The sacred geometry and the artworks that they instantly map is amazing. Interesting is the analogy to Heisenberg's uncertainty principle of quantum physics. When the measuring station becomes more still, the variety of what you measure becomes larger. If your glance is blurred, you see hyperspace. If you sharpen your view, you see fine structure. Here is a link, the rabbit appears, about dosage and everything else to know is to be found in the last third under Demand for Completeness. It's called DMT Plants Extraction and Travel Hints for Hyperspace. Ayahuasca Long-Term Effect. Scientists have done research on long-term ayahuasca drinkers. A more stable personality, better memory and better integration into the social environment than in the control group. It followed the legalization, the removal from the list of hallucinogenic drugs in many countries. In the US, it is free to use for religious purposes. In Germany, ayahuasca is legal. That's incredible. That must be further researched. DMT and the drug helpline. Is anyone here who knows about DMT? It can't be that there is something that I could unconditionally recommend to anyone. Something that frees from all addictions, that heals, that does not cause dependency or addiction. That is just good. Can it be? With these words, I stormed into the psychedelic ambulance during a festival in 2016. There were volunteer drug helpers and addiction therapists. Someone there knew very well about DMT. My statement was not negated, but supplemented. You should have experience with a variety of substances that increase your consciousness, in order to not be overwhelmed. There is a scientific congress with focus on psychoactive substances, with intensified studies about DMT. It is called Entheoscience and Mind Foundation. N-DMT is the molecule of consciousness. There is a double potent version of DMT, and it needs only 1/6 of the amount that is needed for DMT. It is 5-MeO-DMT and also called the God molecule. And it acts more mentally. It is the entirely knowledge of everything. And he added, DMT is a reconnection to God. 5-MeO-DMT can be described in only 2 words. Everything. Now. The Hollywood movie Lucy describes 5-MeO-DMT, and I should watch it. There was nothing more to say. Note, I use DMT as a term cloud for N-DMT and 5-MeO-DMT, whereas I have no experience with the latter. Lucy the movie. Lucy and Evolution. So let's watch the film Lucy from 2014. Lucy a la Scarlett Johansson gets very much from a drug that has the same properties as 5-MeO-DMT. It enables the usage of the whole brain capacity, develops super abilities. She becomes God, explains the universe, time and life. Michelangelo's ceiling art, where the finger of God touches the finger of Adam, is adapted in the last movie scene. Lucy and her ancestor, the monkey similar Lucy, touches fingers. Hence the name. Archaeologists call one of the oldest female skeleton Lucy, 3.5 million years old, counts as the member of the first family. The scientific context for evolution and DMT is provided in the movie by Professor Norman, a la Morgan Freeman. And everyone considers it to be cinema. The most successful French film is more than cinema. The movie quotes expand humans' consciousness. Thank you, filmmakers and inspirators of epic movies. Note that people use only 10% brain capacity is a myth. The film uses it as a stylistic method to describe our evolutionary stage. So let's watch the movie Lucy. Lucy movie quotes. Unleash evolution. Lucy. Once the brain reaches 20%, it opens up and expands the rest. There are no more obstacles. They fall away like dominoes. I am colonizing my own brain. I feel everything. Space, the air, the vibrations, the people. I can feel the gravity. I can feel the rotation of the earth, the heat leaving my body, the blood in my veins. I can feel my brain, the deepest parts of my memory. I don't feel pain, fear, desire. It's like all things that made us human are fading away. It's like the less human I feel, all this knowledge about everything, quantum physics, applied mathematics, the infinite capacity of the cell's nucleus, they're all exploding inside my brain. And then Professor Norman. If you think about the very nature of life, I mean from the very beginning, the development of the first cell divided into two cells. This whole purpose of life has been to pass on what was learned. There is no higher purpose. So if you're asking me what to do with all this knowledge you're accumulating, I would say pass it on, just like any simple cell going through time. There are more connections in your brain than there are stars in the galaxy. We possess a gigantic network of information to which we have almost no access. For primitive beings like us, life seems to have only one single purpose: gaining time. And it's going through time that seems to be the only real purpose of each of the cells in our bodies. To achieve the same, the mass of the cells that make up earthworms and human beings has only two solutions: be immortal or reproduce. If its habitat is not sufficiently favorable or nourishing, the cell will choose immortality. In other words, self-sufficiency and self-management. On the other hand, if the habitat is favorable, they will choose to reproduce. Here in the movie, images are shown of reproduction of man and mammal by sex act and birth. That way, when they die, they hand down essential information and knowledge to the next cell, which hands it down to the next cell, and so on. Thus, knowledge and learning are handed down through time. And Lucy finally says, 1 + 1 = 2. That's all we've learned. But 1 + 1 has never equaled 2. There are, in fact, no numbers and no letters. We've codified our existence to bring it down to human size, to make it comprehensible. We've created a scale so that we can forget its unfathomable scale. Time is the only true unit of measure. It gives proof to the existence of matter. Without time, we don't exist. DMT, the spirit molecule. Web image search DMT. Pictures impressive answers. Your head is a temple. DMT is, for example, in higher amounts to be found in the roots of Acacia confusa. In Taiwan, the tree is very common and called the tree thinking of each other tree. Evolution by DMT. DMT long-term effects. DMT triggers euphoria and clarity. You will not forget the pure state of existence. It activates change, as you are meant to be. Ayahuasca and DMT enables healing. In the long run, you have to get rid of addictions. Your eating habits are changed by what your eyes will now forever see. What is alive? What is dying? Everything that doesn't move in fine structure, your body doesn't want to eat anymore. Addictions are reduced. Tobacco like sugar. Carbohydrates like sex. Music like alcohol. Freedom of choice instead of habit. Addictions would simply disturb a life that happens more and more in perfection. Discipline happens backwards in time. States of perfection are a magnet. Work, time, sleep, and eating patterns become fractal. Self-healing is activated. Your body tells you what to do. DMT consciousness guide. With DMT, the filters in your brain fall. Our existence is not isolated. There are thoughts that do not come from you. Ancient truths that all lie in the sea of forgetting, of oblivion. One of the first messages of DMT space for me was, dwell in your body, maintain it. DMT long-term effects. Fractal life patterns. The more evolution happens with you, many things that made us human will fade away. Missing, doubt, anxiety, pain, worry, dies out. Opinion, judgment, justification, anyway. There is no problem. Only if it's now. Psychology becomes irrelevant. All is well. You'll transform into a tree, loving yourself, be circle, infinite being of divine truth. You do not speak about what you're going to do. You just do it. You know what to do. How and when. Words are used more sensibly. Communication gets more effective. You will use your tools differently. What power, what angle, what dependencies in each of your movements. You know how to use your body and mind. While cooking, the DMT long-term effect will maximize the etheric spices, the composition of taste. And even if you lose so many character traits of the industrial age, euphoria and crying, laughing and pushing, the beautiful poles of emotions remain. DMT is information. Because DMT equals information, everything that can be achieved with DMT can also be achieved with information. No one has to take DMT. It only shortens the evolution time, provides the activation energy. If you can remember how it feels, you can trigger the body's own production. You can develop everything and heal everything you can think about. Produce DMT in the body. Your body produces DMT in meditation through breathing technique. See, for example, YouTube DMT breath technique or holotropic breathing. And your body produces also DMT in dreams, especially in lucid dreams. It can also be triggered simply by will. Like serotonin, DMT is triggered by information. The more knowledge is in your brain. Even the reading of this book, therefore, is psychoactive. Learn from savants. Look at Wikipedia's list of savants. These are all people in the world listed with superpowers. They have, in the first look, nothing to do with DMT, but rather with superheroes. Because their brain works different to us normalos. Because some brain filters do not work like ours. Then you know what you also can become, what you can practice in the DMT space. Generate electricity by power of hands. Get along naked in the Arctic for days. Having a photographic memory. Enormous musical or mathematical skills. A girl can see organs. Some get savants by accidents, like Jason Patchett. Since his head injury, he can see and draw fractals perfectly. Savants are often artists. Most valuable variations of human existence. Portals of four evolution. They are perfect in their world. We have only been blind to their world. Artist is portal. The universe strives for entropy. This is disorder. This is the second main theorem of thermodynamics. The nature pursues perfection. Both are one. Evolution, the game. It's all about entanglement. Interdependence. Produce DMT in the body. Another possibility to produce DMT body's own is if you don't have any thoughts for a long time. Not even trigger it. To not think for about 20 minutes is the most difficult exercise. If you do not think long enough, then the brain thinks you're dead and pushes DMT or 5-MeO-DMT. Who learns to activate the molecule of evolution can have the most beautiful clarity even while meditative bicycle riding. Then the world shines in radiant colors and the face is drained by asymmetric fine mechanics. These thoughts become clear and multidimensional. The movements of the body are more concentrated, as well as the awareness of the environment. DMT visionary art, psychedelic art, ayahuasca art, worth of image search. Body parts and consciousness is fractal depicted in nature. The spiral-shaped worms, spirobranchia, form literally human organs. The dream within the dream within the dream within the... Orientation. What follows is a deep insight into the DMT deep space. It's more than fine structure of all life. You connect into global consciousness, into a swarm intelligence. And suddenly, the thoughts that haven't found answers for hundreds of years can be thought of through you. Steampunk mechanics. May we root you? Consciousness records deep space. We are biofilm, symbiont of life forms, again and again into matter, bodies, absorb knowledge, create beauty. In this life, finally, you can take time to die. D after DT, derivative, equals change. D after DT squared, curvature, equals character of change. Lucy, may we root you? Reborn, too crazy, dissolve. Cool, it worked, the mirror, the cohesion of the mass. This is you. You would have almost dissolved in the last moment. Psst, hey, can't you have been God? What? No? He has got lost to us. No one wants to be. Consciousness records. DMT high dose effect. Logbook entry. Panorama window at cosmic spaceship. Fractal nested folded dimensions. With many movements in the eyes or thoughts, you can change the spaces. Space breaks down into folded perspectives. Forest transforms into a living network of wires. Same across your face. It's mimically splitted. With many mechanics controllable. All your existence is within a temple of fractal life. It ashes inside of you, like the Escher artwork. It's rhythmic in itself and through interaction, flowing into each other. No time. A thought, an impulse, brings an instantaneous clear image, feeling, resonance, within the many-dimensional world. In you and around you. You can cause 1,000 chills and resonances within each body layer and region. Generate heat and currents. Stimulate flows in organs and cells. The trees look like the pumping neuronal veins that are the roots of global consciousness. Each living thing has its own sphere. A slightly moving island in space-time. In the DMT soup is the subconsciousness of all, the infinity of all possible material worlds and all thoughts within infinity. It carries you. It takes care of you. DMT deep space, consciousness records. Logbook entry. Bubblefish in ear. Note, bubblefish was the clip onto your ear translator from the movie Hitchhiker's Guide Through the Galaxy by Douglas Adams. You could clip on the bubblefish and look out of the cosmic spaceship and he would tell you everything you see and need to know. Bubblefish in ear. I write for global consciousness. You know what? From now on, we're gonna skip that with the proofs. Because I know it's true. We shape the space, your realities. Soon there is a phase shift. Anastasia's words have simply captured one of the most brilliant thoughts of our age. She pulverizes Nostradamus, cancels the Last Judgment. There is another way. We shape the space. Everything is connected. In the deepest space of the swarm, the global consciousness thinks through you. We act through Matrix, through Avatar, through Lord of the Rings. Seed the basic knowledge for the jump. The language had to develop so far that rhetoric pulverizes. We are functional of consciousness. The original beings are immortal, in you, in all. Everyone carries the gene of revolution, was once light. So that soon all shall finally be healed. And it feels happy about every genius thought. The jokes are those that spread quickly in universe. That's why life was also a joke. We are the magicians of the light. We are not stoppable in effect. We know about mindfulness until the seed is strong enough. One of the oldest primordial wisdoms of universe. Never give up. Stay alive. Nestle within the space curve. Become a nest. Feel any biofilm layer of your body. The life in you. All unfolded dreams, crystal clear. Food is irrelevant. Information is enough. Crystal. Make it for yourself maximum beautiful. That's what life is about. So that day shall never forget. Enough have died. Bubblefish in ear. Hitchhiking through galaxy. Note, Anastasia, the ancient woman of the Siberian tiger, is reported by the books of Vladimir Merge. More about this later. Time travel workshop. Industrial age leads to information age, leads to self-learning awareness, leads to becoming aware, leads to awaken, leads to chaos before revival, leads to new age, new human, new earth. Logic. Actually, we live on an abundant planet. If we just let it sprawl and grow, it would eject so much food and energy sources that we no longer had to work for the basics. Only reap and pick from the yields. Permanent agriculture is nature itself. Life means to have time for art, expression, love. Playgrounds of life, maximum and genius. Structures of higher order, creating beauty for man and nature. The wake-up moment for all. Awakening as global consciousness. I am mixing the awakening of the individual with the global awakening. We never had one collective thought. If there were, we all would know. When that happens, this moment is called awakening. I quote from the email feedback wave. Awakening, by the way, is not a single individual event, but the collective realization of the one consciousness through the many one. And probably we are approaching this point. Epic DMT spirit molecule. 300 years ago, we would have been burned. 30 years ago, we would have been stated crazy. 3 years ago, we would have been confined. But recently, it's safe to whistleblow all secrets of universe. The evidence has become irreversible. Welcome in the year of awakening. The critical mass of scientists and world changers who knows about DMT is no longer reversible. Thousands are wearing the molecule as a tattoo. the first study about DMT was published and filmed by Rick Strassman, also a physicist, in YouTube to be found under DMT, the spirit molecule. A Harvard scientist examines astral travels, since he has been able to report on them through a coma experience. A medical science publication is published about my deep soul friend. She is the first human being who fought successfully an incurable illness during her coma and near-death experience. Herewith, 1,000 puzzle pieces are put together to one thing. It just wasn't yet broadcasted in the TV news. What is true must not be proved. It will prove itself within shortest time. Because we should not spend our lifetime with justification, but with life. Evolution Me. Time out, January 2017. My heart is beating. I've been working on this book since New Year's Eve 17. 27 days now. Before, it was only a 50-page sketch, a few quotes. It had to wait, because I first had to expand my trailer and the paradise around me. In 3 days, the sonic wall was broken through, from 50 pages to 500, while the world celebrating the turn of the year. 5 days of fasting, 3 days of recording, 3 weeks of sorting, folding. Within 3 months, the beta version will be ready. Then comes the thousandfold spreading in networks. Science of Impact. Swarm book. For 3 weeks, I had to cry almost every day, screaming, laughing, impressed by the incredible dance of human future that folds right into my space. That's why emotion has now also a chapter. Everything interlaced, logical, clear. My MacBooks are luckily still working. I have already 100-fold spread the work, though that my trailer could burn and it would not be the world's end. I stopped eating a lot because it annoys me being busy with metabolism and food processing. It makes you tired and unconcentrated. We are fed with indifference and fog. Just as with smoking, which is a permanent pacifier for the mucous membranes. You cannot even concentrate 6 hours at one thought. That's the reason why you have to stop with addictions. I've sucked all the knowledge of the world into me. I am the style break of the system. It's like Katniss Everdeen, the gene of the revolution. It had to come like this. Tribute to Pangea. Now I will be functional of the oldest thoughts of universe that finally want to come to an end. There is an incredible revolution potential in everyone who is annoyed because he's in a life that he does not really want to live. In those who live a beautiful life and feel unfair to others that still suffer. The revolution potential spreads through you, through me, through all. If you would die for this revolution, you can also live for it. Nothing should be secret or holy anymore. It is what it is, and it is good. Fuck off. This is neither a new religion, nor are there any followers. I'm just happy that there are just a dozen people on this planet which publish works similar to mine. The radio towers get active. We wake up. Knowledge is power. Light cannot light not. Index stop, rabbit appearing, milestone knowledge. Clear communication makes existence much easier. From here on, the communication becomes easier. Meaning has assumed shape in your imagination. I can point to the DMT space. You can imagine something about fine structure, fractals, and the world formula. This is the building block for the next active cloud. God is swarm intelligence, ignorance and knowledge. Because the swarm intelligence has now all attention, let it speak. Speech to humanity, short version. And your freedom. Pooh, Adam's apple encodes the joke of the universe. Then you either put the book away and forget everything, or explore the nature of the swarm intelligence by the realm of insects. Afterwards, it follows the union of religions and evolution, the magic school for God. Who would have thought that here Stephen Hawking's theories can be proven? Then you can combine the last puzzle pieces. Hawking and Salvia Divinorum, the second Trojan horse. As a crossroad either told by the tale of life or via biology lessons of God. Let's talk about DMT, deep space, the swarm intelligence above us. God is swarm intelligence. The DMT deep space is much deeper and more revealing than it can be indicated with logbook entries or two pages about DMT. There misses still a bit of understanding about insects. It is the secret of insects. Knowing exactly how to live without being educated or cared for. The deep DMT space is the essence of a swarm indigenous tribe who knows exactly for how long it can think, what development of life and universe was about, that knows how it felt before there have been human consciousness. When firstly all the mechanics of space had been filled with life. And if you want to find further and further the structure of the structure, then the global consciousness will somehow search itself through you, through all that join into the deep DMT space, whether alive or dead. It finds its similarity to the mechanics of insects, spiders, snakes, punk steam suddenly space bending and fractal eating shapes. For better imagination, see in YouTube moving fractals, mandelbulb or spongel music videos. We become functional of life. Can understand the mechanics of swarm intelligence, of global consciousness. DMT shortens the time for evolution. Thousands of creatures wear the DMT molecule as a tattoo. I meet shamans from the primordial forests who go to the west to cook ayahuasca for us, who understands speaks about the change of consciousness. The biological form of our existence is projection plane of consciousness. That is true, but no one can imagine here something. So how to explain the relationship between our reality and the swarm intelligence? It's like a mixture of Matrix and Avatar. The swarm intelligence universe is symbiont. The bodies are host, our avatar. The brain in the Taurus human is a measuring station. We are transmitters, connected with everything. We use life and death to learn. Man is like the mayfly, like the mosquitoes, dies a thousand times, until it understands that it is at the same time the swarm. Space and time and body are only auxiliary variables. How to explain the portal of life? That's it. DMT and man and insect. To make the deep DMT space comprehensible, man needs more insight into the world of insects. But one documentary and some observations are enough. Then everyone can count up 1 plus 1. Therefore, in some pages, you find a knowledge cloud about swarm intelligence and man and insect. Ignorance and knowledge. Here lies the cracking point of our age. It's no longer about what you believe. It's about what you know. Ignorance brings chaos, not knowledge, said Lucy. Suddenly it was clear to me how Hildegard von Bingen had the most comprehensive knowledge of herbs and healing methods almost 1,000 years ago, a knowledge that existed long before her age. And suddenly it was clear to me where all the descriptions about healing stones originating from, without lots of existing scientific studies about it. Knowledge direct link. Everything that can be achieved with DMT can also be reached with information. Your body automatically produces DMT, activates the pineal gland, the more you understand. You don't have to read 100 books and studies to know everything. It's about recovering how you can access the swarm intelligence that surrounds everything. It is the intelligence of life, of nature personally. Orientation. The swarm intelligence gets now all attention. Speech to humanity snippets. Shortly afterwards, the swarm intellect is revealed by the realm of insects. Then follows the second Trojan horse. Speech to humanity snippet 1. There is enough for everyone. No one needs to hunger. At least 70% of our agricultural cultivation areas are currently used for drinks and meat production. When the system falls, no one has to suffer hunger. Let's start seed supplies. For example, hemp seeds. They contain all essential amino acids, proteins, vitamins, minerals. A food complete package. All you need food. There are superfoods which contain a maximum of good substances. Superfoods are not only commercial goods. It is also the plants which you almost stumble over. The nettle, dandelion and birch in our latitudes. The human being can run long on information fasting. Herbs, berries, oil, nuts, honey, raw food. As much it fits into a mouth as a meal, instead of the size of your stomach. Fractal fasting. Your body gets 1,000 times the best information, rejects everything that lacks. It detoxifies, heals. Rats who eat the half live twice as long. If you listen to the whole of your life and realize that it is possible, you can also activate light food. Every cell of the body can produce light. It's called biophotons. and convert it into energy. In fact, we crossed the desert. Healing for everyone. Only by raw food. Only by pure spring water. Only by breathing and meditation. All diseases can be healed. Human body consists of 70% water, 30% minerals. Not of sugar, not of carbohydrates, not of milk. Your mind can also nourish you. You can learn to control your metabolism. By the way, the ratio of elements on Earth is the same as in man. 70% water on the planet, the rest 30% is stone, minerals and organic. Filmed from outer space, the planet breathes through the seasons. Mother Earth is alive. Speech to Humanity, Snippet 2. The industrial age, the information age, was only our tool. Money an aid, death a disease. Our cells die only as long as they are still swimming in dirty water. Heals outside, heals inside, and vice versa. Metamorphoses humanity. Grasshoppers transform from the individual to a biblical catastrophe. Just when a critical number of them touches at hind legs, then they produce serotonin, a neurotransmitter similar to DMT. The sudden serotonin production of grasshoppers triggers their transformation into a 1.5 ton swarm creature. That's how it works. The phase jump and the activation energy. In every organic biological system, this happens. The prophets have felt this, had only used strange words. Earth becomes permaculture, permanent culture. Seed of hope, light bomb. Now comes a new era. We can skip the downfall. Revenge also. Re-enter the villages. Recapture the beautiful places, sprouting the forests and landscapes, as a virus out of nature, docking at the border zones. How to restore? Get aware that it is not about restoring anymore. Soon a dimension transition from 3D to 5D will happen. All artificially created materials will not pass the phase transition and will fall apart into their components. So any repair of material things are not longer of relevance. More about this later in the Conference of Underground. On the day the world ends, there is only an old gray-haired man who would be a prophet. And yet he is not, because I'm too busy, he repeats, while he plants trees, potatoes, flowers. From Czeslaw Milosz, 1911. The day will come where all the lands of the earth are free, where everything belongs to everyone. Where you no longer have to pay for your existence on planet Earth. The wave is coming. Awesome, it's normal. Lucid Dream is prelude. There is a song for this moment. And we'll hear it now. It's by Moby featuring Skylar Grey, The Last Day, Citizen Kind Remix. on the last day. He just walked out into the sun. He only just discovered the sun on his last day. Every time I go into the DMT space, it's up to me to decide which superhero abilities are being offered to me, are being applied to myself. Biofilm is mighty. Back in the normal world, the universal perception stays active, as for Lucy. Only that thing with the money we can't let grow. But we don't need that. We are connected. Whether science or poetry, rhetoric bangs. What you think would be going on here if all would know what is going on here? Fantasy for president. This revolution will become a symphony. Planet Earth is a family. Get along with it. Note, I don't want quotes to be quoted as by Cass. Most of the jokes, the genius ideas, came really out of the space to which I am connected at any time. Critical mass human. Currently, at least 5% of humanity are on a similar level of consciousness. The critical mass had already been reached in 2012. Here is the movie 2012, Year of the Change in YouTube linked. In the last years, networks of change connected the clusters. Watch the 4-minute movie 4 Years Go campaign in YouTube, produced by a capitalist giant after meeting the Pachamama Alliance in the deep forest of our Mother Earth, unleashing the global Be the Change initiative. Consciousness hopping. Awake. Because I know how it feels to leave traces on this world. Inspired by the track of Kollektiv Turmstrasse, Tristesse. Mother Earth Fairy. Be with you. A two-stroke. We are the ancient creatures. We won't die. We self-activate. We will light. Calling the creatures, the families gather. Open ancient eyes. Of course, God was megalomaniac. and crazy. Ingenious. The before and the after. The alpha and the omega. God has dissolved. Half in us humans, half in space. Anastasia. I am efficiency enhancer, uniquely like nothing else, spoke God. Optimist in terms of optimization, beauty of higher order. I trigger the whistling idea of perfection. Get dissolved, your space blockade. And if you're pulverized, the world beyond the world, then you are where I am. Live fractal. Functionalize what is going to happen anyway. Money isn't real. Welcome. If you need something, ask for it. Linear is boring. You can continue conversations that began hundreds of years ago. Just find the market gap of the market gaps. The one that includes all the others. Then you are what all were looking for. God. Everything you're looking for lies inside of you. By the way, the Earth is the only planet not named after a god. Two gods sitting at the chessboard of the universes. Says one to the other, what do you think, if there is such a baby universe developing in all its manifold infinities, how long does it take until they realize what DMT is? At least until today. DMT, joke of the gods. Bong is education. The gene of evolution. It ticks, it clicks, and it will be brilliant. Adam's apple. So here we enter the next big chapter, and this will be part two of the audiobook. So here the musical afterlude comes from Neon Jade, a magician of the Switzerland psytrance culture. And it's called Mapsire.
Said, your job on this planet is to make psychedelics and turn on the world.
I thought, we could make this stuff. We could make a lot of it and give it away. We could turn on everyone who wanted to. And maybe it would save the world.
Psychedelic warrior.